خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق. Come on guys, louder. كل مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما.
يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله يا حبيب الله يا رسول الله.
هذا الرسول إذا
وكلم الله موسى تكليما. This is the verse of the Quran. Allah موسى عليه السلام spoke to Allah, and then after this موسى عليه السلام he got a bit more intrigued. As you know in the Quran he wanted to see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so he asked Allah, Ya Allah, I want to see you. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told him to go on the top of a mountain, and he said, I will open up the heavens. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told him, you won't be able to see me, you won't be able to bear it. But he insisted, and so he went on the top of a mountain. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala literally opened up a portion of the skies, and the nur of Allah came down, and the mountain shredded into little pieces of sand, and Musa alayhi salam fell unconscious. This is the power of Allah through a minute amount of the skies opening. This is how great our creator is, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we learn this from the story of Musa alayhi salam.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين. يا الله, forgive each and every single one of us. يا الله, forgive our sins. يا الله, forgive our shortcomings. يا الله, we are humans. يا الله, we are your servants. يا الله, there are times in our life where we slip up. يا الله, there are times in our life where we have been ignorant. يا الله, there are times in our life where we have disbelieved you. يا الله, where we have displeased you. Ya Allah, but we ask you, next to one of the greatest prophets that you have sent into the world, Ya Allah, forgive each and every single one of us. Amen. Ya Allah, forgive our family members. Amen. Ya Allah, forgive our children. Amen. Ya Allah, those from amongst us whose parents, whose loved ones, whose friends have passed away, Ya Allah, grant them Jannatul Firdaus. Ya Allah, grant them a place next to Prophet Musa alayhi salam. Ya Allah, grant them a place next to the prophets and the sulaha. Ya Allah, those whose parents are still alive, Ya Allah, grant them a long and a healthy life. Ya Allah, grant them a life of siha and afiyah. Ya Allah, all of us that are here, Ya Allah, fill our hearts with the nur of iman. Ya Allah, fill our hearts with the nur of Islam. Ya Allah, fill our hearts with the love of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, we have many young ones here. Ya Allah, make our children a coolness to our eyes. Ya Allah, make our children a coolness to our eyes. Ya Allah, make our children hafiz of the Quran. Alim of the Deen. Ya Allah, most importantly, keep us and our our children on the right path. Ya Allah, keep us on that path that was led by Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, make it easy for us to follow the sunnah and the ways and the practices of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, those who are bimar, those who have asked me to make dua for their illness or for their family members, Ya Allah, grant them mukammal shifa. Ya Allah, grant them a full and a swift recovery. Ya Allah, grant them and keep us all safe from all type of illnesses. Ya Allah, especially cancer. Ya Allah, especially mental health. Ya Allah, especially depression. Ya Allah, hame kisi ka muhtaj nahi banana. Ya Allah, never make us dependent on anybody else. Ya Allah, save us from black magic. Ya Allah, protect us from the evil eye and nazar. Ya Allah, clear our hearts from hasad and enmity and jealousy. Ya Allah, accept this dua. Ya Allah, accept this dua. Ya Allah, grant us the ability to visit these blessed places many, many times in our life. Ya Allah, grant us the ability to pray namaz in Al-Aqsa and Al-Haramain Sharifain many, many times in our life. Ya Allah, put barakah in our rizq and in our sustenance. Ya Allah, many of us have our own du'as. Ya Allah, they're about to make their own du'as and ask from you. Ya Allah, accept their du'a.
ترى الأرض نورا فلا تظلموا
هذا الرسول إذا يبسم ترى الأرض نورا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers and sisters, Alhamdulillah, today we have visited the Dead Sea. We went to the maqam of Nabi Musa alayhi salam. Amazing atmosphere over there, mashallah. And now we find ourselves on the cable cars in Jericho. Join me in witnessing this amazing view of this amazing city, mashallah. Keep watching, keeping up to date, inshallah. Keep liking, keep sharing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you and all of us the opportunity to visit the blessed lands of Al-Aqsa time and time again. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum. They wear hats to cover their heads. Now, depending on whereabouts you are from in the world, the type of hat changes. So if you're European, then their hats are small, like what the hats that we see in UK, Manchester, Salford, and over here. If they're from the Middle East, then they wear the big hats with the thing.
yes, yeah. And if they are from America, then they wear classed as their beard, and in one Jewish belief, they believe that they will get pulled from that hair to paradise, moving down their clothing. So they only wear black because they are always in grief. They are always in grief. That's why they wear dark black clothing. Moving down, they have a belt here, and it has strings. These are the 12 imams that they follow. It's like a tasbih. How we have a tasbih, they have the 12 strings coming down. Their book is the Torah, but only when the children reach the age of puberty are they allowed to touch the Torah. Before puberty, less than 13, they're not allowed to touch the Torah. And the rest of these people here, what they have in their hands is like the sharah of the Torah. It's like the commentary of the Torah. Even they don't even touch the original Torah. Only like the imams and the scholars can touch the original Torah. Inside all of these things that you see here are all copies of Torah. Inside these trolleys here that you can see, they are all copies of Torah. So if you look at them, you can see the different style of hats. Some are tall and some are short. So depending on where you are, the 12